Probably not, actually. Wow. Okay, that's kind of loud. I want this turned down a little bit. He's eating a honey bun in the back. This is the because I had to start a new thing because it was my I'm on Xbox One instead of 360. I'm getting raped by a tow truck. Fucking asshole. See what I mean? You know what I mean. Change. I don't know what the fuck. Yeah.
On to the last lap.
And I'm not gonna get first.
Fighting their way through.
Let's go. And the brakes are practically useless in this game, so just a heads up. It just depends on your situation if you need them or not. 9 times out of 10, all you gotta do is just slow down. There we go.
What a stunning drive! They take the win!
There we go. First place, first race. You wanna take the next one? Alright, we get the next race set up for Pops, and he's gonna go.
Oh yeah, we have our winners.
That one was so good to start me in the middle, so it's gonna be a longer race, I promise. Alright. Look at that sweet ride.
Awesome race. You've shown you've got the skills, and now it's time for the real. So where shall we kick this off? Miami or San Francisco?
Do you want to do a demolition derby or a race? Don't do a demolition derby, we got you.
San Francisco's the way to go.
Alright.
Pick your car.
Car do you want? Well, I'll let you come up here and pick. Actually. That one? Or that one? That one? Alright. And on. When you're ready, hit A. Want to switch? That is your D-pad.
Better get your look sorted before you head out there.
Alright, now you get to pick your paint job. Scroll with the right. This is engine start as your D-pad. Hit the right side of it, it'll go right. Get to pick.
I don't want no pink shit. That looks good.
I'll be rooting for you.
By the way, if the board is pushed all the way up, the pedal doesn't go all the way down the same as that, so you're probably going to want to pull it back. It's away from you.
Oh, I got that covered.
Go! Time to wreak havoc.
Nah, I'm good.
Huge blow to the ribs there. Damage everywhere. Oh, man.
Oh, you bitch. Got me. Why'd I hit that fucking thing?
Both drivers feeling the effects of that one.
Yeah, get some, oh, fucker. They let me know. Ooh. Oh. Oh.
Shut.
Yeah, I think it's already streaming. But no, I mean in there, I already seen it. It's already in there. I mean, you can check it though. Yeah, that's what's up.
Aw, man, you set the bar high out there today. Why don't you send your result as a challenge to your friends?
Oh. Which what? What is this? Alright, yeah, your turn.
You won 5,000 credits.
You've also gained access to a new event. Show them what you got.
Save that one for you, and I'm gonna do this. Using this. Whoa, wait. We're going with this. More power. Let's see. What do we got? Snapper. Kanan. Let's go. Look at that thing. Trophy truck. Trick truck. Same thing, I think. We'll find out in a minute. Talladega Nights once, and that was my life motto. Came first to last. Lose speed, I think. Because you're not. Science, Dad. Science. Yes. Trying to treat this like Forza, trying to hit the brakes, but I know I can go balls out through these corners. I'm so used to hitting the brake zone, I don't need them now. Not if I don't. And look at that little go-kart looking thing right here. Tired. Whoa, somebody hit me. Scrubs. And now I'm in last place. Oh, caught up to him.
That's it, they passed them. The winner is decided. Another white cross is the finish.
Oh, I got placed because of that spin out. Yeah. Set you up with the next Demolition Derby real quick. Man, look at these assholes. They cheated. One up. Alright, I'll click on it for you and I'll let you pick your car. Come on. Do you want the same car as last time? Alright. It lets you pick a paint job.
See if we can win again.
Go! If you want to be top dog, you've got to defend your territory. Let's see who's got it. Yes! That's first! Lots of cars getting involved. That's what we like to see. Watch the paintwork.
Holy fuck.
Brakes not work or something? How do they fall out and get so bad?